Hi guys, welcome to another video, and in this video I'll show you guys how you can record your screen using a free Chrome extension, and it's super easy. Now you should be thinking why I'm creating this video. You guys have seen Shopify tutorials in this video, and you guys have seen WordPress tutorials, stuff like that, but you haven't seen anything like that. Now why I am creating this video is because that we have been receiving a lot of requests from you guys about the customization of your Shopify store, customization of your website. And it's been really hard for us to understand your request when you type it out in an email or when you type it out via our contact us form. Now, this video is to explain you guys how you can create a screen recording and explain your issues with your website or whatever you get request you have, and you can explain it via screen recording. As you can see that on my screen, I'm on Google and I'm just going to search for Loom Chrome extension. That's the extension which we'll be using to record our screen, to capture our screen. And that's the first result from Google itself. Click on that. And now click on Add to Chrome. Then click on Add extension. And as you can see, my extension has been installed. Now I'm going to pin my extension by clicking on this pin icon so I can directly click on my extension. And now we can sign up using our email or we can sign up using Google. Now you all have Gmail email account, right? All you have to do is just log into your Gmail email account and click on sign up with Google. That's what I'm gonna do. I have this dummy email in order to show you guys. So I'm going to click on that email account and authorize Loom to allow logging into Loom using my Gmail email credentials. Okay, it's asking to agree for our terms and conditions. Click on I agree. And now it's going to ask some of the questions about why you're using Loom and what is your end goal with that. So you can select as per your preferences. I'm going to select for education and then click on continue. And you can add your workspace name. It's currently pulling up the email's name, so I don't need to change that for now. So click on continue. And then you can invite your team members by adding an email address of your teammates, and they will also be able to create loom.com account so they can create screen recording for work purposes. Okay, now click on not now because I don't need to invite any teammates for now. And now it's asking you to install Chrome extension, which I have already installed, and it's asking you to install a desktop app. You can also install a desktop app, no matter you are on Mac or Windows, you can install the app and create Loom recordings. Okay, I'm going to click on continue to workspace because I'm for now going to use Chrome extension. And here we go, we are in our Loom account, and now we'll create our first screen recording video. Now as you can see that I have the extension already installed, so I'm going to click on my extension and then it's giving you a pop-up here which is basically asking your browser to allow permission for your camera, your webcam, and your mic. So I'm going to allow both. And now you can see that it's recording my cam as well. And now I'm going to click on start recording, confirm what to share. Now it's asking you permission, which part of the screen you want to share actually. So click on this confirm what to share button. And now it's going to ask you if you are looking to share any window or any Chrome tab, or you want to share your entire screen. For now, I'm going to click on entire screen and then click on share. Okay, now the screen recording has been started. Now you can explain whatever you want on this video. And then once the video recording is completed, click on this extension again. And you have your screen recording ready, which you can share using this URL. So that's the URL, which you can share with anyone, whoever you want to share it with, and explain your issues, or you can also create tutorials using this tool. The free account has a limit of creating 5-minute screen recording, but that's enough if you are looking to explain some stuff on your website, right? So as you can see, it's ready to view. I'm going to click on play button.
Has been started. Now you can explain whatever you want on this video, and then once the video
And as you can see, the 11 second video which I recorded is ready to be viewed and ready to be shared. So that's it for the video, guys. I wanted to share it with you guys of how you can easily record your screen within 2-3 minutes without using any paid tool or anything like that. So if you like this video, comment in the video below and let me know if you want me to create more videos. It will help me to understand more. Until next video, have a great day.